Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
All the girls get called by their first names right away. They get cozy and intimate. Do you know what I mean? Nobody calls me, hey baby doll.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or honey dear.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or sweetie pie.
Miss Marmalstein.
Even my first name would be preferable. Though it's terrible, it might be better. It's Yetta. Or perhaps my second name, that's Tessie. Spelled T-E-S-S-Y-E. But no, no, it's always Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein?
You think at least Miss M they could try.
Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein?
Oh, I could die. I'm a very willing secretary. Enjoy my work as my employer will corroborate. Except for one disappointment, one fly in the ointment. It's great, I mean simply great. But the aggravation of my situation, I might as well get it off my chest, is the Trump appellation. Pardon the big words I apply, but I was an English major at CCNY. The Trump appellation, with which I am persistently addressed. Persistently, perpetually, continually, inevitably addressed. Believe me, it could drive a person positively psychosomatic. Why is it always Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein. Other girls get called by their nicknames right away. Slightly naughty or risque, do you know what I mean? Nobody calls me Coochie Coo.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or Bubbla.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or Passion Pie. Even Hey There Babe, though not respectable, ain't so objectable. It's kind of crummy, but chummy. Of course, if I got married, that would do it. So where's the lucky guy? Huh? Till then, it still is Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Every day I get more and more fussed.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Oh, I could.